Norton Motorcycles have today announced details of a new machine due to hit production towards the end of 2018, and it a very enticing-looking RBAN tracker concept. The engine derived from the experience gained from working on the V4 1200 platform that is being produced in-house by the firm will be capable of producing around 100 bhp and should feature both in their proposed road bikes but also in an assault towards Isle of Man TT success. A smaller capacity machine could well be a key component of Norton Indian manufacturing deal and will surely become a major seller for the firm. There are no firm details as to the machine, but pictures from the company show a range of accessories, tail bags, fly screen, etc., and we believe that the firm will be aiming to bring costs in for around 0k.